4 or 5
oh,
pounder.
Yeah. He's gonna slip out.
Oh, I got one now.
There you go.
Oh no. Oh no. Alright, chum in the water for some carp. Gonna try to get on some 20 pounders. Carp on. There it goes.
I got 30 pound line though.
Start making a big circle hook stuff.
Yeah, that's a big fish.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, he's alright. He's got to. There you go.
See why I had to go in for him for the 15 pounder. Your drag was set pretty tight.
As long as I keep his head out of the water, he can't dive.
Okay. Hell yeah.
Gonna slip out. So.
Nice. Maybe 3 or 4, 4 or 5 pounder.
He's gonna slip out.
Oh, I got one now. Oh,
there you go.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, dude, I think
I'm
a wrestling. You better get him in fast.
I got him.
I got my
doubled up on the carp.
These things are pretty. Okay, you're over on my rod. Go under. Nope. You're half.
My fault, dude.
There you go. What is going on? I'll just leave mine out there, yeah.
Yeah, no, he's not ready.
Got
yeah. Gee. That's pretty sick. Alright, just doubled up. Got these two. Gonna get the release on them. Okay. They both hit on corn.
Probably a launch off.
Nice. Hell yeah.